Hero, wait. Hero, I still need to put stuff into you.
I'm kind of amazed.
Hero. You made me lose health. Hello, guys, and welcome back to some more State of Decay 2 Heartland co-op. We're just kind of looting this town completely right now, because there's so much stuff. Travel to the... That's his goal, right? So... I can still do it with her? All right, let's see what this is all about.
I'm feeling so rich.
Better finish it off. What the heck was this little sliding thing?
Do you have
all the stuff?
I thought it said you wouldn't use a lot of. Oh boy. Oh wow. He always gets a Blake sample when she melees. That's great.
That's OP.
That's actually very overpowered.
That's pretty heavy.
Don't lose her, whatever you do.
Oh wow, fuel.
Oh Jesus Christ. I'm finding too much ammo.
I wish I had room for it.
I never thought that would be an issue.
I never thought this would be an issue too, that I have too much stuff.
Where is all the zombies coming from?
Better not get any closer.
They're coming from me. I am their mom or dad or whatever. I don't know. I bite people and they become zombies.
I'm gonna pretend I saved you there.
I was actually about to shoot it, but sure, you can pretend that.
Holy shit, why is my car full of fucking bags? Jesus
because I had
Christ.
To put stuff in there.
Android press. Fucking garbage.
Impact. Yeah,
it's
sure.
Seriously too heavy.
No, it's not heavy. It's fine. All under control.
It's just weak.
You're weak. You don't call me weak. I'm weak. Strong.
Weak
very
sauce.
Strong.
There's a lot of stuff over here.
So much cool stuff. Take that, and then I'll take this fuel too.
Too heavy.
Oh, I was about to hit him with my overpowered melee stuff. Yes, just like golf.
Stuff.
Any more
stuff?
Give me stuff. Our house. Oh. Any of you guys need some fuel? No.
No, all the cars are vehicle? Like full and shit. We're finding
yeah.
So much shit. With all the shit we found now, we could easily go and take out the flea cart.
True. Very true.
I need a break.
We should probably drive forward. Hero has the right idea here.
Drive forward?
Or drive somewhere so we can... What is a Ramis V vehicle?
I don't know. You wanna go and check it out?
Is it gonna reverse? I'll reverse back to loot more over here.
I kinda wanna go check out the Road Racer MX. Whatever the fuck that. Oh, is that the. Probably one of these, right? Do we have a Road Racer? What the fuck is a Road Racer MX then?
I have no idea.
I really want to go and take a look. I can't keep fighting.
Can't catch my breath. Yes, I can. Easy.
This is seriously too heavy.
It's not heavy at all. It's completely
okay,
fine.
The MX is just the same car, but red, I guess.
Same, okay.
I guess all the other zombies are elsewhere for a change.
There's one more thing here I can loot. Right here.
I am super glad to find this.
Next to the fucking plague, I really want to go smack it.
If you really want to, you can do so, I guess. It's not a big deal.
They have 3 Molotovs.
Oh, you want to do it in here?
That's just shoot it. You should have so much ammo at this point, you can just shoot everything.
No, I don't have ammo. I have 20.
Oh, it's right here in the window, too.
Okay.
I'm actually gonna go ahead and abandon this.
No.
And then I'll make this the new one.
I'm all done securing this outpost.
I'm gonna throw a Molotov.
Throw all of them.
All at once?
Yeah. As soon as the fire goes away, you throw another.
It shouldn't have any health if this is easy difficulties. You guys should just be able to take them out easy peasy.
It took 3 Molotovs for it to do one. There we go. It's destroyed.
Very nice.
Only took like half my ammo.
Only half, huh?
Yeah. I sprayed like a maniac, so probably less. The issue is we can't open it.
Where are you? Are you all the way over here? Okay, I'll go over to you. My vehicle is filled with bags now, so I can't do much else.
Fucking bags. It's gonna get... You're probably gonna get one more bag from the...
Yeah, but how much space do you guys have?
I think I have one more slot in the car.
Where is the blade cart?
In the construction house.
Up there? Oh, okay.
It's in the corner, so when you get up, it's the first window.
Oh, I see. Yeah, ammo.
I have 3 slots on me. If you need to empty.
There's no room for that. Hey, let me just. You can look at the rest if you want.
Wow.
How much space do you guys have left? Like, you have one, so I'm gonna use that one. How much do you have, Hero? You have... I mean, you have 5. So, I can go up here and take some more materials.
Let's put something down first. There's no room for that.
Just normal screws.
Screw you!
This will help a lot.
I'm also just gonna do this again. I was just considered cheating or whatever, but you know, I'm still gonna do it.
What are you doing?
I'm just claiming a new outpost up here. After I remove my current one. And then I can put stuff in.
Doesn't it cost the points?
It does, but I get so many of them because this is such an easy difficulty. I wish you could change the difficulty to be harder.
Let's put something down.
It's probably gonna get harder. Hopefully. Bomb, dude. Just shove it up. You want it harder, right? I have an easy way to fix it.
I'm just gonna... What are you gonna do?
Nothing.
Don't destroy something. Oh. I shouldn't be that hard.
Ouch.
Hero, wait. Hero, I still need to put stuff into you.
I'm kind of
ouch,
amazed.
Hero.
Sorry,
you made me lose health. You can actually make me lose health in this mode. Wasn't there something in here I did not loot? Maybe.
That's a lot of stuff.
I'm just gonna go in and put this in. Here we go. Very fast, very speedy.
We should return the sign.
I think here was space for one more.
Ouch. I can also carry a bag on my back.
I would have a hero. Could you please? How much space?
Just 3 slots left.
3?
In the car, yeah.
I don't think this contains anything. This is a fuel thing, so I might be able to find some up here. Could it reverse over here, hero?
You want her to reverse? That's deadly.
Or just drive over here.
I guess that's worth something. And nothing.
Ooh.
Some ammo. Actually, I haven't found any fuel yet. Here we go. Okay, the fuel is in.
So, you want a big bag?
I mean, it depends on what you mean by big bag.
The good big backpack?
Yeah.
Okay, I need to dump something first. I'm gonna go fetch a thing.
Big old shovel.
Found
another bag of materials.
No room for that.
Okay, I'm gonna do that.
Boring.
Here we go. That's only space for one more bag in there. And then I can carry one.
I put a backpack in it.
Okay, so now we can only carry. After this, I don't think we need to loot that much.
Like ever.
Nope. Got a lot of loot.
We're pretty much set.
We still have like half the buildings left.
Nothing worth taking.
Actually, more than that, we have all the fucking mobile homes too. Damn.
Yeah. There's not much in there though, but.
Yeah.
I've checked everything, top to bottom.
And that's just up here. Then we have like the whole big town.
Oh, I can't even imagine. Like, every building could pretty much be looted in this one. Almost, so... God damn.
Oh, yeah, you made this a thing. It's like it's consumption. Then you can grab the bag in the back of the car and dump it there.
Some what bag?
In this car, I think. Yeah, it's a big bag.
Oh, okay, I see what you mean by big bag. Okay, yeah. Uh, Alright, let's just do that. That put you there. More materials over here. Supplier run fail. What do you mean fail? We got supplier run.
It took too long to do it. Because we're grabbing everything. That's funny.
It's mean.
Funny. Oh, there it is.
One more thing I can search here, but I cannot see it anywhere. Must be up top then. No? Is it a truck? Could be. Oh, it is. Okay. One bag on me. Love how he was just sitting there.
Yeah, well, I don't know what to do. I have everything I needed.
But loot.
Where's the bag? A lot of loot.
Give me the bag. I want to see the bag. Give me the bag.
What bag?
You said you had a bag on you.
No, I just put it into the vehicle here, Rosen.
I see.
Jeez, loud much?
Yep, very loud.
What if you came in?
I can't catch my breath.
God damn. Fast search. No room.
Let's put something down.
Bandages. You know, I can drop this. Then I can use the bandages. Of the swear. What else do we have?
Feel like a pack mule.
This, okay. Food bag. Here you go. I dropped food bag in here for one of you to carry.
Ooh. Oi. Let's put a bitch. First.
Okay.
I'm actually gonna get the fucking plague, son.
We have stuff to combat it if you really need it.
Yeah, I know.
This has what? Maybe nothing?
Good thing I didn't draw any dead.
Okay, I think we should just go back now. I think we have enough. It's
Where's the bag we need to pick up?
It's inside. I could also just take it myself.
There we go.
Alright, I'm gonna go get one of my vehicles. One of the vehicles. The one that's not yours.
From the sick fucking Z's.
Alright, we gotta go back.
Hero, get in the car. Good.
What? How did you know? Who are you?
Whoa! Fucking hell!
What? Ouch, Hero, what the heck?
I didn't see you.
Ouch. Fuck, I got the plague.
Get over to us.
That's fine.
I have
guys, it's definitely on easy. You get 3 hours.
No, that's normal difficult. That's not easy.
No.
3 hours?
Yeah, that's normal.
Okay, so it's normal difficult we're playing on.
I mean, is there no way to that you can't change it? So I don't know. Maybe that might be an easy.
Whack.
You guys, okay, you're coming.
Yes, I'm coming for you, so
That's good.
Demonetized.
What? I don't earn anything anyway.
I know, but if you earn stuff, demonetized.
Yeah, true, I guess, maybe.
Nah, this is kid friendly, right?
Good driving. Well, it's definitely not made for kids.
You sure?
Yeah, I don't know. That's definitely not my target audience. I have to publicly say that.
100% your target audience. Oh my god, it's cold.
Oh, it would be weird if it was, considering that I just allowed you to say that. What you just said before.
You mean the... Oh, daddy. Come here, son's fault.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, here's your shit.
Big food. I need to cure my dude.
How much stuff are you gonna bring?
Oh, you can't cure him here? Oh, okay. Hold on. Who's that?
A lot more people, though. Oh, come on, really?
Everyone
loves driving over me.
Oh, I see. I mean, driving over you is really fun.
You don't have a space. That means it was a cave. If you don't use it soon, that's fine. Just put it in there. I'll use it.
Just shove it in. That's fine.
Just shove it in. Make space for it on the shelves.
Too loud.
This guy.
Hero, you could help.
Wait, are you really filling the thing up?
Carrying
why?
Stuff? Yeah.
You save some
of it.
Are you
infected?
Why would I save some of it?
You're gonna
lose
all
of
it.
No, this space is huge, by the way. I'm gonna use all the materials.
Who's infected?
No one.
Hugo was supposed to be infected, right?
No, I cured him.
Oh, okay.
Now that's heavy.
So much shit, dude.
Too loud.
Yeah, but I'm taking most of it.
I gotta rest a sec.
My last group worked hard to build this place up. It was worth it.
It better be worth it. Okay, that's empty. Is your thing also empty, Hugo? Nope. And I haven't even put one thing in yet.
I haven't even tried. I'm doing every shit, you fuck.
Alright, I'm just gonna put it in then.
Yeah, just shove it in.
No room for that.
Whoops. All right. Oops, that was that one. It's fine. I'll use them soon. No, I'm not. Oh, yes, I did. I thought it was gonna be like an end of day thing.
No. It loses pretty quick.
I know. I'm just gonna build stuff. It's gonna be random stuff.
Oh hell yeah!
Shooting thingy. Upgrade. You know that requires two people. Let's cancel this and then.
Yeah, you don't have enough people to upgrade fast.
It's fine, it's under control.
You only have three people?
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to find more peeps.
I thought we couldn't, or we can't find any people.
I think you find them through missions and shit, I'm not sure.
I hope nothing heard that.
But the only thing I have too much of is materials, though, so everything else should be fine.
Uh-huh. I don't want to go up here.
Yo.
I'm gonna put around it. There you go. There's more shit you can build over here. Holy shit. Damn. Oh, I see a big guy. Hello, big guy.
Big guy. Big guy strong. Big guy scary.
You wanna touch your booty?
Right now, the medicine is also out of space.
I hope nothing heard that.
Just produce a plague cure vial then, if that's the case.
Plague cure.
As soon as that is done upgrading, I guess I could upgrade the, well, actually, wait. I'll focus on storage first. And then...
Sorry.
Yeah, what?
This is for you. I found them in your world here, so it's not actually shading.
I'm not carrying your stuff.
Thank you.
You only grabbed one of them.
Yeah. I'll take them in a bit. I just need to clear stuff up here.
We need more space. But why can't I trade with your dudes?
Then I'm just gonna do this until, whoops, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Alright, you. Get down.
Hey there.
You get a bag of materials. Oh, no, no, I don't want to start that up. Whoops, that's not what I want to do.
Oh, hey there.
Randomly dumping in there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take it and dump it there until I have space for it. Very cool. Very necessary. I have no idea.
Why you won't? You can. Why are you doing that? Why do you need space?
Because I don't have space right now.
So if you have too much material, you won't have space for food, for an example?
No.
If
it's
he has too much material, the material will get destroyed after a little bit.
Oh, okay.
And the same for everything. Like, if you have too much food, it will get destroyed slowly.
See.
It's really annoying.
Yeah,
but it does make sense, though.
Does it, though?
It's so you don't become overpowered.
Yeah, but still, though, like, it doesn't really help anything, because what you will do is either, like, drop the shit like this or pack it in cars.
I mean, you have a point there.
And it doesn't really make you overpowered, because there is only a set amount of resources on the map, right?
Not really, no. You can spawn resources with the radio command, I think.
Oh, yeah, with the radio command. But without that, it's a set amount.
Yeah, I think so.
Building get restocked. Except when the stuff spawns in it, like a base. Then I've seen it restock.
There are minutes to build that, sure.
Wait, what? You can... Ooh, I can be on the dino.
You can do that? Really? Okay. Wait, which one?
One on the side. Slightly easy. Where the fat guy is. I kind of want to shoot the fat guy. You can go up on the Brachiosaurus. Or whatever it's called.
Oh, all the way, I see.
La, 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 la. I am a dino. Fuck you all. You suck. You suck. Cha-la-la-la-la.
I'm so beat.
I'm gonna be kind to you now.
So beat. Oh no. What do you mean by kind?
Doesn't even fucking care. Oh well.
What were you gonna do?
I'm shooting the fat guy.
How is that being kind?
I don't know. Anyone want to run
in? Is it just
and,
luring him in here?
Kill him. That was my plan. But he's straight up not caring.
See y'all later. Hopefully.
I miss pain.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna go off screen and then I'm gonna actually go ahead and,
Wow, you're so in the way here. Really? See the
yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do the rest of this off screen, so next time I'll have this sorted out. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Watch Easy peasy. Oh, it wasn't an important thing that got ruined anyway. It was just one piece of something. Wait, 3 minutes? Why 3 minutes?
Do we have time? No.
Nope. He's big.
Oh well. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Consider liking and subscribing. And as always, stay awesome.